blood is how to make hot chocolate.
Always make a mess with the powder. So I got this chocolate bomb.
First, my homemade oat milk.
I know halfway is about 2 cups.
Pour it on the stove.
Turn it on to my tactile bump.
Feels ready.
Time to drop it in.
Stir it up.
Little darling.
There's literally marshmallows coming out from inside of it.
Smells amazing.
Put on my bear claw. Pour it back in here, hoping for the best.
Whew. Hook and burn the finger.
One love.